All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to speak to those competing in our main event. It is the WBO Welterweight Championship of the World. Let's bring him up on stage. Please welcome from Sheffield, England, the former champ. He is the special one, Kell, Brook, and the reigning, defending WBO Welterweight Champion of the World from Omaha, Nebraska, Terrence Bud Crawford. Gentlemen, thank you so much for spending time with us today, and welcome again to everybody watching around the world. Kell, I want to start with you, because back in February, you ran into the champ at Wilder Fury 2, and you flat out told him, hey, champ, you're running out of opponents, and here we are.
Here we are. I've been after this fight for a long time. You know, I think every fighter what puts a pair of gloves on wants to fight the best in the world, and we can't argue that Terrence is pound for pound the best fighter in the world, so... You know, I've been wanting this fight for a long time. I'm more than ready for this fight. I'm in the best condition in my life. It's my time to become world champion again, two-time.
Champ, what do you remember about that meeting? That was a great time we had in Vegas. The top-ranked family was all here. And I remember he stopped you. He said, hey, and here we are.
Facts check. I went up to him. He didn't come up to me. And I asked him, was he going to make weight? And that's when he asked me, and told me that I was running out of opponents.
All right. You heard that. He said, hey, you're going to be able to make weight. And there's been a lot of concern about you.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.